मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इंडिया पॉलिटिकल मैप. इन द फर्स्ट टर्म वी हैव अ मैप ऑफ स्टेट्स. एज यू कैन सी हियर, इट इज़ रिटन 29 स्टेट्स एंड 7 यूटी. कट 29, राइट 28, कट 7, राइट 8, बिकॉज जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इज़ नॉट अ state. So I will give you some important tips of map. The basic thing of the map, that is directions: north, south, east and west. In the center line is Tropic of Cancer. To avoid any confusion, we will divide the map into two parts. First part above the Tropic of Cancer and second part below the Tropic of Cancer. So let's start with the first part. The first state is Punjab. This boundary is the Punjab. Below Punjab, this boundary is Haryana. And this boundary, one dot is there, that is Delhi, National Capital Territory of India, that is Delhi. Just right side of the Haryana, there is a Himachal Pradesh. And just below of the Haryana, a large boundary is there, that is Rajasthan. These four are states: Rajasthan, Haryana, Punjab and Himachal Pradesh. These are states and one national capital territory of India, that is Delhi. This covers our first part. Let's proceed down toward south. This area is Maharashtra. The end of the boundary of Maharashtra, draw a short area, small area, and mark it Goa. Just below the Maharashtra, this boundary is Telangana. Now down toward near the Indian Ocean, the state is Kerala. This boundary, Kerala. Just right side of the Kerala, Tamil Nadu. This boundary is a Tamil Nadu. This covers our second part. Now, near the close of Tropic of Cancer, here is Gujarat. Just close the Tropic of Cancer, Gujarat. And in the middle of the Tropic of Cancer, Madhya Pradesh. This covers our map. I hope everything is clear. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home.